So the Crew Health and Performance Exploration Analog was developed as a one-year Mars surface simulation with the intent that we can have crew in isolation and confinement with Mars realistic restrictions, and we can really start to understand how those restrictions are associated with their health and performance over that year. So the habitat was 3D printed. That is one of the technologies that NASA is looking at as a potential to build habitats on other planetary or lunar surfaces. So they will, during some periods, have the opportunity to grow some crops, and they will be able to consume those crops. So it would be like salad type of crops, so pick and eat, leafy greens, tomatoes, things like that.
Besides the isolation confinement and the sheer distance, would be things like being able to get along. So when you're in a small habitat with, you know, three other people, that can wear on you over time.